Yeah, I'm just gonna put this in. So no, basically I was quite tall, I thought they were quite nice. They had all three. A bunch of
Mind the gap, please.
This is Limehouse.
So do you want to the lady say when they come to the when we come to the station?
What does the lady say? Some listen.
It's a whole dock.
Time,
what did that the lady say?
What time to get lost in there?
What did the lady say?
Be careful to take everything with you.
Why?
Where's all our stuff? In the crown. Yeah, exactly. Bread breakfast.
We're going even higher!
Yeah, we are going up a bridge. Yeah, this is until they built the shard here, this was the tallest building in London. So this is the number two tallest building in London. It looks quite tall, doesn't it? Should we count the floors? Can you see also? It's so tall, they put a light on the top to warn the airplanes not to bash it. See it here? Are we going to go up and over, or are we going to go, which way the points go? Oh, we're going up! Up and over? We're going over these train lines, down.
You're going to go so fast!
You're going to go under the river.
The next stop is Canary Wharf. Change for London Underground to the new line and DLR to Boston DC. When leaving the train, please remember to take all your belongings with you.
Who's
going to
win?
We're going to win.
I think we're just going to be a draw. Yeah, it's weird, look. We're going to put it exactly in the centre. That was control, wasn't it? So some people can walk across to the other line.
Look at that!
There's another choo-choo train in the centre.
Mind the gap, please.
This is the main wall. The other train.
No, it's another line over there. I can meet you there at 2.
Also, I hope you don't mind. Please say it's going to be cancelled. Bella's mum has to be cancelled. It's around, let me drop in something.
This train is for Lewisham. The next stop is Heron Keys. When leaving the train, please remember to take all your belongings with you. This is Heron Keys.
Look, there's a little walk thing.
What's that? That's definitely a repost.
Why are we going so slowly?
Yeah, how are we going to get to the other side of the river? Because where we need to go is the other side of the river.
Okay.
Have a say.
Why are we going so slowly?
See, we're
going to
the corner. It's another choo-choo, isn't it?
Yeah.
DLR's fun, isn't it? What do you think, Theo? Yeah? More fun on the tube, isn't it?
No.
No? I think it is, because you get to see more. You get to see at the front, and it goes faster.
This train is South E. When leaving the train, please remember to take all your belongings with you. This is South Key.
Four more, yeah.
Round again, have five. And have five. Where are we going on the
end of that? Sark.
Mind the gap, please. Mind the gap, please. This is Cross Harbour.
this place is known as Mud Chute. Yeah. Let's do that next.
I'm at this station.
Mud Chute. Okay.
Why is it called Yeah, I'd like to go to the planetarium with my little boy here, little chicken.
This is
Mud Chute.
Daddy.
No. So you know, chute basically is like a
slide.
Like a slide. So maybe there was a slide of mud here.
What is that?
Don't fall down the stairs.
Island Gardens at Cutty Sark. There's two sets of lots of sets of tools for you to turn to right. This train is for the future. The next stop is Island Gardens. Mind the gap, please. This is Island Gardens.
So maybe this tunnel and the DLR holds it with the roof between the heavens up, so...
The next stop is
I'm going to go in there.